So my unpopular opinion is that Git is actually so hard to not just learn, but to use consistently. And I say that as a person who used it for probably over 10 years, because I used it since GitHub was in beta, and I heard of this Git thing, and it was trending, and it was like cool, and probably my only early adoption thing kicked in around that time when I wanted to check it out. And since then, I was using it probably every day, at least every day that I'm on my computer, which is not every day, but every day that I'm on my computer, I was using it. And I have interfaced with it so often and read all of its man pages and documentation and everything. And still to this day, 10 years later, sometimes it's hard for me to explain people when they come to me with a very basic question of like, oh, I just pushed a change. I really didn't want to push that. So how do I undo, right? So they're, from their perspective, that's like a really reasonable ask to make. And then I'm just, oh, I'm sorry, you know, this is going to sound like I am teasing you or that I'm mocking you, but actually I'm really being frank and I'm going to give you my advice. It's just not going to be great. Or for instance, when people ask, how do I delete a branch? And then I have to ask them, well, what do you want to do? Do you want to delete a local branch? And then I just get it recreated when you pull again from the same remote, or delete the remote tracking branch, or delete the remote branch. And now for the first time, I'm realizing that they have never even considered that there's such a thing, because why would they? A branch is just a single concept in our head that is made needlessly complicated by, I wouldn't say needlessly, but it is made complicated by the inherent distributed nature of Git. This not to say that I've become disillusioned with the tech itself. I think it's amazing. And I think that the tech itself is, the quality of the tech that is Git is a testament to GitHub being able to make it this far in the tech space. And I think it evolved amazingly as well. But I think in its evolution, it's only getting bigger. It's just getting more commands. And even though its documentation is getting, by every year, it's getting more approachable by newcomers, and there is really good man page documentation by now, and error messaging is fantastic because it often suggests you what you should do next to get yourself out of the mess that you've accidentally made. I feel that it's, with all that power that it's gaining, that is just, instead of being more approachable tool, that is actually being a tool that is continuously making people feel frustrated, to the point where I feel that whatever the next version control system is, and it doesn't not have to be something separate.